most incredulous thing is that the Nat driver actually pulled its blind right down so they couldn't see where they were going to drive past the scene of an accident. But I think it was me they were trying to avoid. But this shows you some of the rather stupid, puerile, childish things that you see these days. Unfortunately, professionalism amongst drivers and good old common courtesy, etc., seems to have gone out of the window in several occasions.